yesterday, Tellme launched a free service for the BlackBerry where you're able to say what you want and see it on the screen. So if you say weather, you see the weather report. Or if you say movies, you see the movies playing closest to you. Or you can say a business name or a category, and you can see the businesses nearest you based on the GPS and the phone. It's a free service, and you just download it to your BlackBerry. So if you hold down this talk button here, and you speak into the microphone like it's a walkie-talkie, and you can say, like, let's say coffee shops, because I want to go to coffee maybe after the show, meet up with a friend. Coffee shops. And then it'll send what I said over to the network. It'll recognize that I'm looking for coffee shops, and it'll use the GPS to give me the coffee shops that are closest to me. It'll start with the nearest, and then let's say, oh yeah, I remember, I wanted to go to that blue bottle coffee place. I'm going to click on that, and I can see a detail screen where it's at. I can call, get a map, directions, or I can send it to my friends who I'm meeting there. And that way, this one application, you just say it, you see it, and you're done. The idea with Tellme is that it should be easy to get information. You shouldn't have to scroll through lots of menus or type in, you know, what the coffee shop name is. You should be able to get it by just saying it. So I'll show you also like the San Francisco weather. Weather. So instead of having to leave this menu and go into another menu structure, type in the city I'm in. Oh, it gave me the wrong thing. I'm going to go back. Weather. It should just use the GPS in the phone to give me the local weather. And then from that screen, I would be able to change it to a different city if I wanted to look up weather in a different city. Like maybe if I was going, you know, to drive down to Gilroy tonight and you wanted to know if it was raining, I could easily just change from one screen. I don't have to go back, which is the whole concept. And then lastly, one of the favorite ideas is movies, because it's hard to find movie information when you're driving around in your car. Movies. And this is powered by Fandango. And Fandango provides not only movie info, but also the ability to buy tickets. So you'll see on the screen in a second here, the movie theaters and the movies that are playing. And you can see that it gives me even ones that aren't out yet. So the upcoming shows, so when you say, oh yeah, has Indiana Jones come out yet? And you can see that it hasn't. But then I can scroll down to the movies that are out. And like, I'm going to take the kids to see Horton Hears a Who. And instead of typing in all of those words, I can just see it and I click on it. And it will show me the theaters closest to me where Horton Hears a Who is playing. And then I can buy tickets. So those are the theaters. And let's say, oh yeah, it's the Lowe's Theater across the street, the Metreon. I want to go and I want to buy tickets. And I can click there and I can connect to Fandango and buy tickets.
Okay. And how can consumers get this application?
Sure. This is a free application, like I mentioned. And you have on your BlackBerry phone, you type in m.tellme.com, and it will automatically download into your applications folder. And then you can go to your applications folder and just start using Tellme. You can also create it as a side button, like we've done here, a shortcut on your phone so that you just click there and Tellme comes up. So you just have one click and you can say something and get it.
Okay, and you said it was coming to other phones?
Yeah. So we're currently on the BlackBerry phones. We're also going to be on Helio phones in the early summer time frame. So if you buy a Helio Misto or an Ocean phone, it'll come preloaded onto the phone. And then we're also, of course, hoping to get on iPhone and Windows Mobile in the not-too-distant future so that we can address the bigger market.